cubes and under are different solid shapes. Now, firstly, I would call to my friend cube.
Everyone, I am a cube. I am a solid shape. I have 6 faces, 12 edges, and 8 corners. My real life examples are dice, ice cube, Rubik's cube, and super cube. Now, I would like to call my next friend Cubite.
Hello, myself Cubite. I have also 3-dimensional shape. I have also 6 faces, 12 edges, and 8 vertices. My real life examples are those bricks, Rubik's cube. How I would like to call my next friend Cole.
Hello, everyone. My name is Cole. I have a 3-dimensional shape. I have a flat base. Meaning of my name is peak in a Greek word. I have 2 faces, 1 edge and 1 vertex. My real life examples are bird egg and ice cream cone. Now I would like to call my next friend Slender.
Hello everyone, I am a Slender. Slender is the one of 3D shape in geometry which has 2 parallel circular bases at a distance. The 2 circular bases are joined by a curved surface at a fixed distance from the center. My next friend is Spear.
Hello everyone, I am Spear. I am circular solid shape. I have no edge and no vertex. I have only one curved face. My real life example are football and basketball. How I could like my next friend Seven.
Hello everyone, I am a pyramid. My base is a polygon and my height is triangle. I have 4 vertical and 5 spheres. I have 4 triangle face and 5 sphere face. I have 4 sphere and my real life example are the great pyramids.
Giza is of Mexico. Thank you.